One person is hurt after a house fire in La Crosse. La Crosse Fire says the fire happened last night at a home in the 800 block of Caledonia Street. When fire crews arrived, they found heavy smoke coming from the home. Two people were in the home at the time of the fire. One of those people was treated for smoke inhalation at the scene. They were later taken to the hospital. The fire department says the cause of the fire is still under investigation.